Did you know that in the Super Mario Brothers movie theater, characters from the Illumination universe are coming for a movie night? But someone from the Vicious Six is missing. Wait, why is Nun-Chuck not joining? Unfortunately, she has to obey a strict curfew. You see, nuns must sleep before 10 p.m., which is not ideal for a movie night. Also, nuns are not allowed to use smartphones, which means they might be trapped in a long queue. It's a tough life for a nun, isn't it?